Hi everyone, in this video I want to talk about what the Stefan Boltzmann law of radiation is and what it is used for. In summary, the Stefan Boltzmann's law describes the emissive power of a blackbody per unit area. So quickly, let's remind ourselves of what a blackbody is. A blackbody is an ideal body in that it absorbs all incident radiation at all wavelengths and frequencies, and since it cannot gain energy infinitely, it will also emit energy at all wavelengths and frequencies. As a side note, if you ever hear the term ideal body or ideal system, it just means that that body, object, etc. is perfect in one particular aspect. This basically gives us a reference to what 100% of something would look like. So let's get further into what Stefan Boltzmann's law of radiation is. So this equation states that a black body surrounded by a vacuum will have an emissive power of the Stefan Boltzmann's constant times the body's temperature to the fourth power. You may also see that this E term here, which I'm going to use to represent the emissive power of the black body, as the change in energy over the change in time. These are both the same thing, as power is simply an amount of energy over an amount of time. To further clarify things, I've written the units for the equation here as well. Just be careful that it is absolute temperature of the object, so it is measured in Kelvin and not Celsius. Last thing to note is that the Stefan Boltzmann's constant is equal to 56.7 times 10 to the power of negative 12 with these units here. And as you can see here, by the way the units work out, it does indeed give us an amount of power over an area. Therefore, to find the rate at which energy is emitted by a given black body, you would just multiply the emissive power times the area of that body. This would just give you the units of watts, which to reiterate is just joules, so energy, over time, seconds. You may also reasonably ask, so what if my body doesn't absorb 100% of the incoming radiation? Is this equation then not applicable to me? Well, no. Like I said previously, we use an ideal hypothetical body so that we can compare real objects to it. So if you have a body that, say, absorbed anything less than a black body, then you would just add this correcting term, which accounts for the emissivity of the object. These bodies are called gray bodies. So every real body is a gray body. However, some real bodies can be approximated as black bodies like black paint. So, we're just going to take our equation that we had previously and just add in our term for emissivity. This term was absent from the earlier equation, as the emissivity of a black body is simply equal to 1. The emissivity of an object is basically a measure of how effective an object is at emitting thermal radiation. In the next video, we're going to be going through a few examples of solving problems using Stefan Boltzmann's law. So, if you're at all still confused on this topic, that video should clear it up. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of Stefan Boltzmann's law and emissivity of an object. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I'll do my best to address your concerns.